We started Excellence Awards in Energy in the year 1999 on a very small scale. We started with TNEB. We were wondering as to how to go about in implementing for industry, and it came out that small only can become big. What we started in 1999 with about 26 members attending the energy conservation papers presentations, it has now grown to almost 150. The entire objective of this competition, what we introduced, was to ensure that we bring out the best in the industry. Number two, make as much as possible practices to be replicable. Number three, infuse a sense of competition and create knowledge sharing platform. And lastly, bring out the latent potential of the industries that can be used effectively for increasing our energy conservation efforts. I must say that during last 19 years to be precise, we have been able to grow from about 6 judges to today we have about 34 judges in the evaluation panel. What used to be a common platform for all the 17 sectors of industry has now been divided into 7 major subsectors. And these 7 major subsectors run parallel sessions for presentation. What we do is there is a questionnaire formed. That questionnaire is put in the web. Industries respond to the questionnaire. Based on that, we filter as to minimum requirements of the industry. What our first priority is to ensure that industries achieve consistency in their performance as far as specific energy conservation is concerned. Second of all, what we look forward is people involvement. People involvement as a priority. Because if people involve today, tomorrow it will become a revolution as such. We are looking forward to these two important aspects. In addition, what we have said, that if you want to bring significant changes as far as energy conservation is concerned, you have got to have energy saving projects. Therefore, in our selection criteria, at the shortlisting stage, what we do is we look into this and feed into the computer. The computer sorts out and gives us an initial list. Our judges, specialist committee meets together. We go through the entire shortlisted candidates. From that, we bring out the final list of presentations to be made in the award competition. This year, out of expression of interest of about 391 organizations, we got final responses of about 250. From 250, we got 140 selected finally. And these 140 people have made the presentation as far as the 19th Energy Conservation Excellence Awards function is concerned. Between these 2 days of 28th and 29th and 30th of August, we have had presentations for these companies. Judges have evaluated the best. This time what we are giving is 40% are being considered as excellent energy award companies and 60% as energy efficient companies. This award function is going to take place today. We are hoping that this will multiply in the years to come. In fact, it has become an all India affair in such a way that from all the regions we have got participation. We are sure that with media coverage on this subject, we will go places and India will ensure energy conservation becomes a very prime task. Thank you.